Pearl Market is the place to be. It's got lanterns and rooftops, you see. Oh,
it didn't count as winning a round of Chainlink with less than 50 tickets for me. It didn't fucking update it.
I didn't seem to get anything either.
Oh my god.
Maybe it's just behind?
I hope so, because that's the first time I've ever seen a game of Chainlink actually do that.
Yeah, usually Chainlink's a blowout.
I went 19 and 20 with the SAR 21. I don't feel bad about that.
Hey, how's Wally doing?
I'm just sending him up now.
Cool.
Alright, I'm gonna take him on top of D. And just, like, camp people there with D.
Okay, we're getting E. Heading on to C.
Oh, somebody's trying to fucking Syrah people again.
Can someone repair my Wally? Someone go engineer and repair my Wally?
Yeah, sure, give me a sec.
Can you repair Wally?
I don't know, I want to find out.
Okay.
I'm hurt.
Okay. I'm spawning near your Wally. Coming, where is it?
Where is it?
Right here, you just jumped off the roof.
Wait, it's
I'm
not
on the
wait,
roof.
It's on the
I'm
roof.
I'm on the
it's
roof.
Roof.
Yes.
Okay, I'm coming back up. Sorry, I had no idea you could get it up to the...
It goes upstairs.
Okay, where is the Wally?
Right here, you just turn around. No, no, no,
where?
No,
where?
No. Jesus.
Yeah, you can hear.
Yay, it works, yay! Yay! I wonder if I can get ammo for it, too. Chrono?
Where are you? I don't know.
I'm on the roof of D.
Okay, don't move. I'm gonna give you ammo. There's a dude next to me.
Lark. Crap, they killed me. Wally, could you? Thank you.
Thank you.
I can't res you.
G flag. There is a SR-338 sniper up there.
Yeah, I already had the FN-57. It's weird that it.
Oh no! I lost my Wally.
No, Wally. Oh well, time to go back to recon. Oh, I lost my spawn beacon, didn't I? I got revived prone, so.
Don't stand in the stairs! Puppies, why?
Where is this? What? Oh, he's head glitching like fucking hardcore over there.
Where?
All the way down, if you're standing on the G flag, he's like all the fuck the way down the street there.
Turn on your beacon.
You can't shoot through the billboard with a 50 cal. I think you should be able to.
Reinforce the any billboards. Reinforce titanium billboards with hardened ceramic plates.
Well, they're put that shit on our tanks.
Well, the tanks can already stop 50 cals, which is fine.
Well, I mean, there's so many, like, indestructible things, you might as well just be like, why don't you make tanks out of that?
Well, I guess
there's,
you can't
like,
break it down
nothing
to
indestructible in this
like, you can cruise missile, like, half the things in Battlefield 4, and it won't even show a dent.
Yeah, the cruise missiles are really indestructible.
No, any sane is. They're just indestructible sanes. Like, why do cargo containers survive grenade launchers, RPGs, rocket launchers, tank shells?
Yeah, and I like how you can't even, like, penetrate them.
That dude's just camping that corner.
I can penetrate sheet metal, but I can't penetrate wood because the game wants me to break the wood first.
Bro, that's so fucking annoying because I'll put like the fucking 30mm on the AA and you'll have to shoot the wood like 70 times.
Yeah, that's stupid.
And a Zuni rocket won't pierce plywood.
Oh, sweet. It spawned me in front of someone.
There's a guy upstairs wants to get knife. Oh shit, there's a guy behind us too. There you go, good.
Fuck that guy. Ooh. I'm gonna knife this guy.
Right.
No, I'm not. He has a gun anymore.
You could have just.
Well. He has a claymore.
Yeah, but so what?
It would have killed me before I knifed him. Probably killed you too.
We can break claymores by shooting them.
Well, yeah.
Doctor
means
Slammer
I wouldn't be able to knife him because he probably knows there.
I hate these rooms.
Oh yeah, liking this laser sight.
They're all G.
Yeah, that was an enemy claymore. My bad.
Why does this map have to be so fucking confusing?
Yeah, really. Yeah.
The guy just spawned protection right through a claymore. I'm so upset. Hmm. Oh, and you said you hit one and died. Awesome.
Gunny Steve was attempting to spawn camp us.
Bulldog!
Wow, the RFB beat out my RPK-74M.
Okay, hopefully no one will
find it. What killed you, Grono?
What's that?
What killed you?
Nothing. What? Oh, that was a headshot from a guy who's just running around with a fucking 4x ACOG.
It was in the second floor of that building I never checked, huh?
One shot by QBS? Yeah, I can't one shot somebody.
No, QBS only does like 42 damage.
Well, you fucking somehow one shot me with it.
Headshot? It wasn't a headshot though, huh?
It's probably a headshot. I always get hit in the head by everybody.
You got a magnetic head. Let's fight the bus station.
Protect me, I'm the Wally! Don't let me die!
Oh my god! Where did this claymore come from?
Sorry.
Oh my god, the guy threw a fucking flare incendiary and it detonated a friendly claymore on me.
Oh, it was your claymore.
No, it was one of
I wish there wasn't the stupid IR scope on the bullbot.
Chrono, he's on the first floor of the bus. Oh, there's other people outside the bus. They're going inside.
Because everything fucking blinds that IR scope.
Yeah, that flare is fucking terrible.
Why is that on the warbot?
I think that's how they figure it's balanced.
No. That's just annoying.
It's an attempt to balance. I'll give it
that. Well, I don't know if you've noticed this, but DICE does a lot of really annoying things to balance stuff.
Yeah.
Shit.
Hey, remember how, like, the tanks in Bad Company 2 had really bad optics? unless you got a perk.
That was kind of funny, actually.
Yeah, but I mean, that actually kind of balanced them in a way that they are not in 3 and 4. You know?
Well, I have to admit, Bad Company, I was one of those douchebags who sat way back in the back and just fucking slammed people from long range with the tanks. They needed bad sights. They were way too fucking good for that, the way they were in that game.
Yeah, well, yeah. I mean, and that's the thing. Like, if only they didn't undo that, you know, balancing, it would have been okay with the perk. It would have been okay.
Don't stand in front of me!
What's going on with you guys?
Run away from my healing. Ran away from my healing. Fucking swirly.
I'm using your healing.
No, I'm talking to Swirly, the fucking puppy. He's like, oh, no, I don't need anything.
I thought Swirly is somebody that somebody knows.
So is my spot Deacon useful?
No.
Yeah,
he was
a pretty good spot.
He was the guy who was complaining about my 74 Adam silenced.
I think I kept
killing him with it.
No one finds him.
Why the fuck is Swirly our squad leader?
Because he's just been. He's never made a new one, and it. I don't know. Ask him. Oh, okay, as long as he's sending objectives. Ask him to leave and rejoin so we can be it.
Fucking random ass headshots.
Nah, we'll make a new one.
Yes, headshot. Okay, that's my second handgun ribbon. I better get my stupid, where the heck is my eagle? 2 handgun ribbons, right? That's what I wanted. That's what I needed, right?
That's what I needed, right?
Yeah, that's
For your deagle, you need 20 headshots with the Unica.
Well, you're right. And I got 2 handgun ribbons with the Unica, so that's...
No, 20 headshots.
Okay, it's counted separately.
Yeah,
yes,
20 headshots.
I guess I'm not there yet.
Well, that guy was staring at the stairs. He was just sitting there crouched, looking down the stairs like... Someone's gonna come up here. I got it.
There's a dude mortaring from way outside of bounds.
And then I killed him back. He's a big guy.
Baja Blast!
Sprint faster, Swirly. How am I faster sprinting than you? Oh, because I've... Grenadier.
I love watching people on different teams run past each other. Well, of course, Delphine, while sprinting sideways, gets itself a headshot with a suppressed MG4. Because, why not get a headshot? Like everybody else.
They're all over the...
Man, I love that Sharks and Dinosaurs dog tag.
I stared at a kill cam for like twice as long.
Finally got my beacon.
Ah, I killed him.
Turn on those health binding.
Oh, Remstone is RPGing because he's bad.
Yeah, that's what I do. Fuck you, dude.
Okay, I got a C.
Oh, what the fuck just hit me?
That guy had one health. One fucking health. He better die.
Another headshot death. Awesome. Awesome.
There's just nowhere good to spawn.
Nope.
dude across the way behind the garage door. Unless he killed you. Looks like he killed you.
Come on, let's cap some points and not lose.
Okay. Yeah, we still got 300 over.
But still there's not G, let them G, have a point.
Okay, heading to G. Okay, we got G. Wally! I better try out Wally on this map at these points.
Do it.
Jeez.
Oh, look, a down shirt anime emblem.
Oh, yeah, that guy. The blonde punk rocker anime emblem.
Yeah.
Come the fuck on.
Okay, I got one guy with the Wally. I'm happy.
Alright. You wanna follow me?
Okay, you run a lot faster than the Wally.
Yeah, I have the sprint boost. I'll just walk. Alright, there's a few dudes. Probably on the roof.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up there.
Where are they? On the rooftop. On the rooftop!
Where? I'm looking. Not seeing anyone. Oh. They got the
money. Sorry.
I said rooftop.
I didn't see any.
I see him just fine.
Get QBS by QBS. Dr. Slapwitch.
Are you fucking kidding me? I just got randomly fucking rocketed by a guy who immediately forgot I existed.
I got SW40 by a guy just laying prone by debris. My bad.
No, apparently that's a good way to play these maps, is just camp the fuck out of some random ass spot and wait for people to go by. Enemy leak broken. Shit's been killing me all day, so I imagine it must work.
Okay, team. Wow, score's almost even. This really switches up fast. Yeah. I ran right into that.
Oh, an upside down cross. Yeah, you're so witty.
Edgy.
Seven and 14. Yay.
Check. Is my beacon? Oh, my beacon's down.
What the fuck?
Oh.
I guess my defib put me on the minimap.
Psychosis. Okay, we're shot.
Wally's up. Enemy Wally.
When I put my gun down, the same place.
Can't get the.
I was just killed by dolphins while he was climbing a ladder. That's
not my sensitivity.
Lark. Okay, beacon's back up where it used to be.
God,
you jumped down right before the guys came. Right from behind the Chinese KFC signs.
I know, I was trying to fucking rest Swirly and then his body disappeared. I don't know how to get up.
I have went 10 lives without being able to get a kill.
Oh, I've gotten way more than that, man. Does that really bum you out?
Yes, it does.
Okay, we got two beacons on this group. Maybe I'll pick up. Actually, why do we need two?
I'm gonna res you. Yeah.
Oh sweet, I just killed myself because the parachute was deployed.
Probably shouldn't have. I didn't think they would have a super accurate, you know, LMG that could shoot you, headshot you under fire.
Welcome to the MG4.
It must be like clones or twins because there are two guys with MG4.
I didn't even hit that guy, he's coming to the stairs, guys. Oh, they were right around the corner, hiding there.
Wow.
Okay, they're pushing into your beacon right now.
Couldn't even fucking see the guy and he shot me through the fucking tin shed.
You know he wanted to name himself Cunt. Getting claymore.
Shot from the top of the building.
And I spawn in and fucking killed by Aurora. And get rezzed and get shot in the fucking face.
Yeah, I was shooting them, so I don't know how they shot you in the face. Unless their bullets magically hit both of us.
How do I get up to you?
That is 14 fucking deaths without a single kill.
Oh, here it is. Forget about this thing. Sometimes I just can't hit people, you know? Like maybe once.
Don't stand on the top of the stairs, go!
Well, the fucking puppy was in my goddamn
way. I know, I'm yelling at the puppy too. Mainly yelling at the puppy, because no way else I can do it. Oh, friendly.
Copy that. We've neutralized two enemy areas.
Well, those were some awful good grenade throws, Dolphine.
Oh yeah, he's RGOing the fuck out of everybody.
V40, actually.
V40s, wow. They switched up, then.
Maybe you need a range.
There's guys on, like, every rooftop.
Well, I did call this map Rooftops the Fucking Movie. Although, if you do see that movie, it is fucking terrible. But it's like so terrible you should watch it. The Roof.
You mean The Room?
No, The Roof.
Is on fire.
Is it a sequel to The Room?
No. It's a terrible, terrible fucking movie. Like, oh god, hold on.
Is it a horror movie? What? The Roof?
I'm gonna get killed. I don't even give a fuck that I'm gonna get killed because of this.
off of that thing, seriously.
This is like one of the funniest fucking scenes from this movie. This movie is so bad. Like, the guy who with the long hair that in the clip I just linked redubbed all of his own lines because he hated his. Oh yeah, it's The Room is like a classic fucking picture compared to this.
They're on the rooftop, OG.
And I can't.
Okay, that was kind of hilarious. I saw someone ragdoll and like roll off the roof.
Go forth, buddy, and catch both.
Oh, thank you, whoever sniped him. Deserve that shit.
I just put a beacon down anywhere I can.
Gotta find a way up the E, never know how.
Swirly's found a way up the E.
Doctor S... Does Dr. Slazlich have like a really bad ping or something?
He managed to kill me pretty well. Yeah, this is only 65.
That's weird.
Come on, kill cam. It's not that hard to point the camera at the guy who killed me. Stop staring at the floor and just going like, whoa, whoa, when? Go!
I like how this Baja Blast guy, nobody can fucking kill him.
Yeah, Baja Blast has fucked me up a few times.
It's Dolphine. Hi, Dolphine. Bye, Dolphine.
Come back to life. Oh god, sniper.
And I'm dead again.
Yeah, that sniper's being a pain.
Wait, I'm shooting exactly where the Baja Blast guy is, and I killed somebody else.
Killed
wow,
one of them.
That was a good grenade. First time I managed to just like a dead on double kill grenade. Okay. Flash it.
Flash it, D-Bing. Like, there's a support down there, probably coming up the stairs. But... four fucking health.
How is he over? Why is that roof even accessible?
Some of the roofs aren't accessible, and yet I find people on them a lot.
Yeah, and they shoot me.
Oh god, I was looking at a rooftop and that guy was in front of me.
Checking out the bus station.
I can see me on TV, Ma.
I need to go bring my cat in. Right back.
I should probably keep doing this shitty thing.
Oh, I really should also check as soon as it'll let me,
I'm gonna take a 5-minute break.
Chainlink Service Star, woo. That's Mark of Shame, I guess. Ace Squad, good job, guys.
Oop.
Ace Squad with only 4 people.
Oh yeah, you're right, it is the room. Sorry.
Okay. So many ribbons.
I can't go, if I click on Battle Packs and Battle Log, it goes, sorry, we can't display the soldier's stats currently, please check back later.
What is it? What is the one? 20, I only have 11? Only 11? Ugh. Man. I swear.
Just go on pistol and knife only server. That's fine. You don't have to do those on Dragon's Teeth.
Oh, I don't. Huh, I never knew that.
Yeah, once you've played the map, once you've played Dragon's Teeth, you don't ever have to fucking play it again other than the 10 hours.
Alright, I'll see you guys later. That was interesting. I don't know if it was good.
I did terrible. I will see you guys later on.
See ya.
Yeah, thanks for playing. See you later.